5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with the same height and a similar reach. All right, now for the particulars, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding the belt.
Here we go.
Wow, big overhand right miss.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Wow.
Oh, and he connects there.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Good defense there.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Johnson's head kick looked like that one was blocked.
Oh, double jab.
Oh, nice jab to the head by Chuck Liddell. Well, he continues to find his timing here. Series of strikes, they all land. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Those punches are very hard.
Watch the shot here, Joe.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head.
And he connects there. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by the Hall of Famer, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell. Just misses with the straight right.
Good straight right. Beautiful right leg kick there.
And there's another straight. Oh. It's there. Oh!
Can he hang on?
Johnson gets up, but he looks dazed and confused.
Big shots! Big shots!
He's oh, hurt. He might be out. Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. How about that shin? Johnson's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Whoa! Wow!
This could be it right here.
Man, has his chin been tested early. Oh! Johnson's overhand punch to the head. It doesn't get there. It was telegraphed and it was blocked. Oh, he
moved. Oh, he's tagging him. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Oh!
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh! Bell there, the round is over. He got knocked down just before you heard the horn. All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Chuck Liddell is a true all-time great, one of the very best fighters.
Oh,
this could be it.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Johnson gets caught with that punch.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Johnson gets caught by the straight.
Oh!
He's got him hurt here.
Huge hook.
Big hook. That'll leave a mark.
Oh, very nice.
He blocks
the punch.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Johnson's overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. Oh!
He's got to be careful here.
Combinations here.
He nailed it.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
And let's look at that again from another angle.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotti's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 28 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Iceman, Chuck Liddell!
So just the way he...